So welcome to our film criticism review, our first one ever. We're very excited to kick off the new year 2014, reviewing one of our personal favorite films. Would you do the honors? Back to the Future.
Sing a song.
What's your problem with Back to the Future?
It was a movie, but not my favorite. It was bad. It was dumb, stupid, and lame. I wish I did not exist.
So, I guess your brother doesn't like Back to the Future?
Which makes no sense because it's one of the greatest movies of all time.
Man, I wish there was some way that we could destroy Back to the Future.
I guess we should just keep reviewing it since he's decided to leave our discussion. Mm-hmm. But it was very successful when it came out. Mm-hmm. And you know, Michael J. Fox. Together for a million
years. Mm. And there's time travel. And here's
what else do you need really besides Michael J. Fox and time traveling
and hoverboards?
Hoverboards. It's a great film.
I got it. How about we go back through time and destroy Back to the Future so it never exists?
There was like spaceships and turtlenecks and. And there was dinosaurs, maybe?
Bruce, are you with me? Steve, are you with me? Yeah! Okay, boys, let's go!
Biff is one of the greatest characters of all time in film. Because Biff had a heart of gold. He was a beautiful person.
Where's the time machine?
What's up? How can I be assistance?
We want to borrow your time machine.
Want to borrow this time machine? Right,
yep.
Here? This one?
Yep.
This right here?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm roasting you for it.
Okay, guys. You stay right here. Let's do this!
You know what? Just take time machine. I want it.
Okay.
Later.
Let's get in here! Let's get out of here! Come on, Steve! Okay, we're going back! We're going back in time!
Ah! To this day, Winston Churchill, he stands by it. He says that is his favorite movie of all time.
The Pope, too.
The Pope. It's the Pope's favorite movie. Ah!
Ah!
Where are we? And what was that?
Seriously, it ends like that?
Well, it ends next week, so stay tuned because we'll see if Marcus, Steve, and Bruce are able to stop Back from the Future from happening.
Now the dude's so fucking, hey, what do you think? What is it called? It's called a lakeside stank.
Best actress.
Right.
There was Michael K.